What's up, you shady gang? It's your boy AB back with another video. But before we get into the video, make sure you subscribe, hit that bell notification, and like the video. Guys, Zuchu ameamua kutoa yalipo moyoni wake, and guys, she definitely was going off on Tanasha Dono, and of course Diamond, and I am here for it. Guys, let's read what Zuchu ameandika jana, because she was going through it. It is definitely depression. I feel like Zuchu, she needs to take a break from social media, because you can tell she's not stable mentally, guys. So ameandika, I know mimi ni maarufu na kuongelewa ni kawaida, but kindly msipitilize kunipa sifa za uongo, mradi kumpamba boss, especially kwa media ya nyumbani ambayo mnaweza pia kupata ukweli wa mambo mukabalanced story zenyu. This is exactly why I left. Unachoka tu kuwa na mwanaume anayekusukuma kwa watu, utukanwe na yeye ndo anayetumika kwenye kudharirika kwako. Mwanamke wake ndo kanyagio la kila aliyemzunguka. Akiamua tu basi, yeye huungana na wao na kuwapa vichwa vya kunivunjia heshima. Ilari umekaa kimya and all you do is swallow. I try to be the good and the only weak link in my life is him. Of course, the only weak link in your life is Diamond. I've been telling you kuwa Diamond, he will never let Zuchu be bigger than him. So ameandika, akaendelea akasema, mniache kuondoka niwe mabegi juu niwe nini? Mbona hamkai kusema sababu zake yeye? Anayesababisha mtu you want to leave. Guys, hapa, this is the part that we are gonna focus more. When she was talking about the baby mamas, alisema baby mamas wakiamka na hasira waje na yao. Amesema baby mamas wakiamka na hasira waje nayo pakutupia attitude zao kwa Zuchu. Okay, baby mamas wakikuja na hasira zao wanazitupia attitude kwa Zuchu. I'm like, I'm confused. Who is coming with, you know, hasira and attitude anazitupia kwa Zuchu? Who is the baby mama? I don't know, guys. It is definitely Tanasha, because let's keep it 100. Mwaka uliopita Zuchu alimeet na Zari and everything was good. Zari venye alikuja huko tize, hakuenda kwa nyumba ya Diamond. Alikuwa ameenda na mume wake, wakafanya promotion ya zile soft care. I don't think Zuchu did meet with Zari. So who is the baby mamas anakuja na hasira na attitude anazitupa kwa Zuchu? Tanasha ndiye amekuwa akienda huko tize. Mnakumbuka before pia in the Dubai alikuwa huko tize. She did stay there for a long time. Hata tukafikiria kuwa Angel ameenda ku, tulikuwa tunadhani Angel ameanza shule huko tize. So this is definitely a shade to Tanasha akisema baby mamas. She did, yani ameweka kwa wingi ndio tusijue exactly, but Zuchu, we read you, we can read through you, we know who you're talking about. Venye amesema baby mamas wakiamka na hasira waje nayo kumtupia attitude zao kwa Zuchu. Guys, who is throwing attitude kwa Zuchu? Who have been spending a lot of time in Tanzania? Who, guys? It's definitely Nazari. Zari amekuwa hakujitize sana. Hata the last time alikuwa huko alikuwa na mwanaume, they were doing promoting baby soft care. I don't feel like I meet na Zuchu. So I'm like, Zuchiana, you sign up for this. Ulikuwa unajua Diamond ako na baby mamas watatu, and more to come. Ako na side chicks when you hawezi account. And guys, why Zuchu is complaining now? You knew what you sign up for, so you better suck it up and keep it cute, because you knew. Zara alikuambia kuwa unajua Diamond. You wanna what went down in his last relationship. Venya alifanya Zari, venya alifanya Wema, venya alifanya Tanasha, venya guys, the list goes on. So Zuchu, you have nothing special to give Diamond chenye hajaona. Don't act surprised when you see the true colors za Diamond. We have been warning you kuwa kama unge separate yourself from Diamond, Zuchu angekuwa fa. Zuchu, there is no problem effing Diamond, but don't put it on public. Angalia wale wasani wakike wengine wako sahii juu ku Africa, kina Tyler, kina Arias the Star. Yani hatuwezi jua who is fucking them. And they have boyfriends, they have sugar daddies, and they allegedly they're not putting it out there. Zuchu, you need to keep your love life secret. That's it. And stop coming for baby mamas, because you knew Diamond have baby mamas before you ate that D word, guys. So ameendelea akasema, my ex nisiowajua content yao wanapewa kusuku kumsema ni Zuchu. Madui zangu ashirikiana na wao kuwakikaa na huyo mwanaume anawapa nguvu ni Zuchu. Guys, you know kuwa Diamond is somebody who is you can never trust. Diamond anakaa na watu wanadharau, Tanasha Donna huko Wasafi TV. They be going off on Tanasha, they be cursing out Zari. Hata pia anatusi Jumarokora, anatusi huko waandishi wa habari wa Wasafi. Yani, they don't spare anybody. Ati yeye ni baby mama wa Diamond, media Diamond they be dragging baby mamas. I don't know why Zuchu feels like she's special. Yani haezi kudharauliwa na watu wanafanya kazi huko Wasafi ama media zingine. Diamond anawapa nguvu. Diamond have been doing that to every baby mamas. Anatuma waandishi wa habari wanaandika habari za uongo allegedly on the baby mamas, trying to put dirt on their name. So Zuchu, what do you feel like you are special that haezi kufanyia venye alifanyia wanawake wengine? Diamond does not care about anybody than himself. So these women need to realize it before going in a relationship with Diamond, because you will never be the first. You will always come third, because Diamond, he always gonna put himself first. I've been telling you, Diamond anatumia watoto wake ndio aingie in the media. What do you think he cannot use you, Zuchu? Zuchu, he's gonna use you until your fame is nowhere to be found. You better run and not come back, because Zuchu, you still got a chance to run. Diamond, he knows what he's doing. He's using Zuchu to stay relevant, because Sai, Diamond is nowhere to be found on them charts. I'm talking about big charts za huku Africa. So guys, me seeing huruma kwa Zuchu, because she knew what she signed up for, and she better, you know, sit there and keep it cute. So guys, I also did see Zuchu and Harmonize going off on each other. I was like, come on. So people are saying kuwa zimeanzwa na hii picha Harmonize amepost ya ugari na Omena, akasema shem lama shem, haujui, na akaweka laughing emoji. Guys, you need to help me, guys. Jump in the comments, tell me how this story ya Harmonize is connected to Zuchu, because Zuchu, after seeing this, she was going off. Amesema kibonge koma, akatag Harmonize, huna hiti mjini, una kazi ya kumchamba tu mwenzie. Haujui nini sijui? Nioneshe. Guys, I'm like, Harmonize had a hit. You don't have a hit. So why are you talking about? I feel like Zuchu, she's the least person to be talking about hit, because she's struggling to get a hit. And guys, help me to understand it, because I don't see any shade. Harmonizer kwa naongelea Zuchu, guys. But guys, you need to take a time and think about Zuchu mental health, because I see a lot of people bashing this young beautiful girl, and I feel like it's not fair when it's come to body shaming. I know I have been saying kwa shapeless, assless, but guys, it's definitely getting out of control. A lot of celebrities do suicidal because of some cyber bullying, and I feel Zuchu, she's giving us a sign, telling us like, you know, I can't take it. And guys, I just wanna send this message to Zuchu and her friends. They need to go and take care of Zuchu mentally, because she's fucked up. These people are fucking up her mind. And guys, I feel like Zuchu, you need to take a break from social media, switch off your phone, go on a vacation, spend like 3 weeks. Tanasha, I've been telling you, go on vacation, turn off your phone so you can have your peace, recharge again and come back with a lot of hits. I bet if Zuchu akitoa album ya kuwa, you know, a heartbroken album, people are gonna support it. Zuchu, switch off your phone, go on a vacation, come back after recharging, and everything is gonna be okay. Guys, jump in the comments, tell me your thoughts, make sure you subscribe, hit that bell notification.